Tuna salad starts with a blend of two main ingredients, tuna and mayonnaise. The tuna used is usually pre-cooked. Tuna salad has been eaten for over 100 years. The first written reference to tuna salad in America appeared in 1907, and by 1914, dozens of recipes had been published.